A group of women in Freeport have spent the last 9 years since 9/11 making sure that the victims are never forgotten. The Freeport Flag Ladies stand in the busy downtown waving their flags to lift the American spirit and to remember those currently serving and fighting for our country. News 8's Cam Tran has their story.
I just wanted to do something, and it was a real prayer.
What started off as a prayer between three ladies looking to commemorate the 9/11 tragedy has now evolved to this. They're called the Freeport Flag Ladies, and on the anniversary of September 11th, Carmen, Elaine, and Joanne stand on this busy Freeport street waving the American flag.
We just want people to remember as they pass by where we are that they're an American, that that's their flag. So long as that flag flies, they're free.
Now 9 years later, these ladies are hardly alone as a row of flags now line the streets. Hundreds, young and old, join them. As their flags wave in the morning sun, these Mainers are here to honor our fallen troops, remember the thousands who died on 9/11, and pray for those who are still currently serving overseas like Lori's son, Peter.
Every year, you see more and more people here, and you would think it would be the other way, but it's like everybody is just remembering, and I love to see the crowd.
I think we need many, many more people like Elaine and Joanne
Absolutely.
And Carmen, the Freeport Flag,
Absolutely.
Because we need many more people to step up to the fact that freedom isn't free.
The Freeport Flag Ladies aren't just here on the anniversary of 9/11. They've been here on this corner on every Tuesday since that tragedy, all 468 of them.
We do that in honor of our men and women serving because they serve no matter what the weather. They go in harm's way no matter what the weather, and we come out here to honor them no matter what the weather.
And these ladies hope this tradition will live on even beyond their time, so those in the next generation can remember the events of this tragic day. In Freeport, Cam Tran, News 8.